This is Amelie Oudea Castera, the French sports minister, taking a symbolic dip in the Seine on Saturday in an attempt to ease concerns about water quality before the start of the Paris Olympics. As despite a 1.4 billion euro cleanup plan, concerns remain over the river's suitability for swimming events. Late last month into July, unsafe levels of E. coli were found in the river for a third successive week.